EOS has a lot of different layout options, including workspaces, split screens, and frames. Let's take a look at some of them.
So I'm just going to go back into Live so we can start this example. And I'm going to go ahead and click on the monitor icon in the upper left-hand corner. And you'll see we get our layout options. And in the upper left-hand side of the screen, we get a couple of different quick options that we can use to set up different monitor splits. So I'm going to grab my 2x2, which is on the bottom row and right there. And you'll see what that gives me is four different spaces where I can set up and add tabs. So for example, if I wanted my color palette list here, if I wanted my groups there, I can lay this out however I want. Let's go back into the monitor layout section. And you'll notice there's a resize frames icon here. So I'm going to go ahead and click on that. And what we get is a bunch of tools overlaying our current grid. So you can see I have some yellow arrows. And if I grab one of those, it will move that frame split left and right. Same with up and down here. You'll also notice that I have green arrows that will allow me to merge those together. So for example, if I hit this one, I'm basically deleting that split and allowing those frames to merge. And you can see in each frame, I also have the ability to add a horizontal split or to add a vertical split. And in each monitor, we allow you to split up to four times. So 4x4 gives you 16 possible frames per display. As soon as I'm done with my layout, I can just touch anywhere off the tools and continue working. But for today, I want to reset my monitors back to their full space. So I'm going to go into my monitor layouts and I'm going to use my reset all tool, which will put all monitors back to no splits and close all tabs except for 1 and 2.